Welcome back to God of War Ragnarok Valhalla. Something I actually didn't even realize. I don't think anyone realized this, but you can actually alter your appearance. Look at this. Nah, that's too sick. That's too sick. That's actually insane. You can basically alter your appearance, or you can bring back the old Kratos back. You can bring the old Kratos back. How insane is that? And you can see, like, over time, like, his skin color just changes. Like, look at this. It's almost like it fades away. Same thing with the red on his skin as well. The red, bro, this is insane. Like, this is just proof that they can actually make a remake. They can do a remake for the original games. 100%. Look how insane this looks. They can definitely do a remake for the original games. Like, this looks insane, man. What the fuck? That looks crazy. He looks so good. Why don't they actually do a remake? That would be insane if they do a remake of all the original games. That looks so good. He looks so good, man. Holy shit. Take a photo real quick. So good. Incredible appearance, and you can also equip this in the main game as well. So in New Game Plus or New Game, you can equip this appearance as well. Insane.
Guna,
please accept this. You're truly an inspiration, General.
Appreciate
That's
it.
That's my story.
Best improve where you can. Valhalla's not big on apples or blood meat.
All the stats done. Sanctuary. Chance for burdens to offer three choices instead of two. least I maxed out my health.
Guna.
This boon is yours. Each accomplishment is a stepping stone to further greatness. Back to my story. Well fought, Jeff. You made much better progress that time.
Ooh, legacy.
The memory of your past made manifest.
A dangerous memory.
Wield the blade of Olympus. Now that's crazy. Okay, what about this? Wield a different shield for this as well. Shatter Blur. Yeah. Let's do this.
Sigrun, how fare you and your sisters?
With just the three of us to attend to the fallen now, we're short-handed. But we've begun recruiting new
Well, I happen to know-
You mean Thrud? She sought a- I reckon-
Ah, the key again.
We will talk later.
Right side, brother!
I'm gonna do this one.
Welcome back, my friends. Any questions as you go?
I've one. We were told only those who had died could enter Valhalla. But I don't ever recall hearing when you died.
A bit of a technicality. To be honest, it involved a workaround to regain the arm Garm bit off. Really only glancingly involved the underworld, but Valhalla seems to count it, I suppose.
This one wants a price from you, brother. Area ought to be open now.
Hmph! Brother, you've told me many times of mortals you killed when in the god's service. What is it about this boat captain?
It will have cost me nothing to show him mercy. His life was in my hands. To be so casually cruel. This man did nothing to me, and I treated his life as nothing. He was not a god who manipulated me nor bound me in service. I cannot hide behind my thirst for revenge. He was just a man afraid for his life. A tactic swallowed by a monster he had no hope of defeating. But the Hydra was just an animal. I showed him what a true monster looked like.
Once more, Ghost of Sparta.
Is that the
the one that needed getting to the daughter. Incoming charge! Left side, you butcher!
Left alive.
Before it closes in.
Ah! Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice. That brought down Atlas. None of these foes are real, though they do feel pain. Isn't that funny? Thought you'd want to know. It's in the ground! Die! Take your sweet, sweet time.
Ah!
I suspect it's high time to parley with Valhalla about improving conditions for us inside. We can afford it.